What are these? Okay, so I just heard a Windows noise. I heard a Windows noise, and then my stream just like restarted. I don't know what that is.
Wow, I got scammed on that last.
Jake the Birdie, thanks for 200 bits, man. Big time, appreciate it. Sorry about the scamming. Okay, why am I not getting P-speed here? Safe state.
Slade, remember when you abandoned Mel because you had the shit Slade giggle?
Yeah. Yeah, that story makes me look kind of bad. I don't really like talking about that one.
I was going to complain about him not acknowledging he scammed me, but then he acknowledged it, lol.
Jake the Birdie, Kirby Squishy, think of 100 bits each. Found Uniba. Thank you for the 100 bits as well.
I gotta be honest and say I haven't been here a while, so I have to ask. Whatever happened between you and the Winker? Did you ever go on a date with him? Study date? Haunted house date? Touch boobs date? Grab pants date?
No, there's no boobies or pants or dates or... It kind of just ended with him... He stopped winking at me. I don't know. Uniba, thank you for the 100 bits, buddy. I'm not getting this P speed. Come on, baby. Here we go. Dang it. That was a substantial highlighted message of content. Epic failure. Duke, Platypus Bill, and MF and Junie, hello my loves. Yes. Thank you.
What's the equivalent of PBR beer in Canada?
I'm not familiar with PBR beer, so I don't know. Eight, two, one, zero. Thank you for the 100 bits.
Slade, do you lift your shirt when you pee in private?
In private? Huh. No. No, I don't. But sometimes, like, when I'm in public, when I'm in public and, like, sometimes, like, urinals, they just stink. No, sometimes they just stink. So I'll pee like this. Because the thought of me, like, inhaling and, like, smelling it and tasting it makes me want to puke. So I go like this.
I always get completely naked anytime I do anything with the toilet, even if it's just going for a cool, refreshing drink.
What?
spin the wheel?
Yo! Kalua Queen! Thanks for the 1,000 bits. Appreciate it very much. Let's spin the mega wheel!
So you put the collar over your nose, but then take the bottom and tuck it under your chin.
Oh, wow. Hand out a 5-minute major. Samurai, thank you for the 100 bits. Kalua Queen, who do you want to give a 5-minute major to? It can be anybody that you desire. Anybody you desire. May I suggest Juniper Xander? That'd be a good one. Kalua Queen died. Kalua Queen gave me 1,000 bits and then died. Hey, oh, your choice, Blade. You know I can't time out my peep, not Junie, unless he wants it.
Spank me, Daddy Sam.
Jake the Birdie, thank you for the 100 bits. All right, this is how we're gonna choose. I'm gonna scroll. I'm gonna randomly scroll here. Whoever the cursor lands on, that's who's gonna get it. All right, you ready? Here we go, right there. Jake the Birdie! Five-minute major.
Boom! Here comes the boom! Ready or not? Here comes the boy from the south. Boom! Here comes the boom!
That just would not be the same.
Poor little Jake the Percy. Five-minute major, courtesy of Kalua Queen. Samurai, Jake the Birdie, think of 100 bits each bud. Buds. Pretty quick. That's pretty good. Is there a faster way of doing that? Should I skip? Can I skip the bounce off of the note block? I feel like I did before. Dude, the audio of my Nintendo is like going up and down. Would you ever consider doing new Minecraft runs? Perhaps if there was an update that added new adventure. It's not high on my list of things to do, that's for sure. Maybe someday. Oh, I can totally skip the note block. All right. We're speeding this up. Come on, dude, you gotta jump. We can do it. Am I going to beat Bowser tonight? Oh yeah. Oh crap, I forgot about the save state. My penis is not named Bowser. It's named Timmy.
All right, Slade, I've got to write you a very important message. Penis.
Thanks, Louie. Don't save state, so I want to do this level again. Save state. It's Decor. Thanks for 25 months, buddy. Big time. Appreciate it. That's a lot of months.
Slade saying that his penis name is Bowser got me laughing out loud while having lunch at a restaurant, and now I'm the center of attention. Thanks.
And now you have to explain why you're laughing, and that's embarrassing. That's pretty embarrassing when it's because the guy on the internet said his penis is named Bowser. Which is the opposite of what I said. I said it is not Bowser. Just saying. Gotta get that. Gotta do this faster. Faster. Too slow. Save state. It wasn't super fast, but it wasn't super slow either, so... Ugh. That's annoying. Hmm. How can I do this and keep that speed? Tom Tom, thank you for the 12-month resub, buddy. Big time, appreciate it. Whoa! It's ripping there. See, the problem is when I have the peace beat, I go faster than the fireballs. It's kind of a problem. Consult the Darbian. See, you're probably right. I probably should. But... No. You consult the Mitch on this one. Like, it's not like that slow. It's still pretty fast. Where has Darbian been? I don't know. He's probably just, you know, living his life, doing his thing.
We were talking about why you married Slade, and by we, I mean chat.
And nobody could figure it out why. Nobody could come up with a good reason why. Not one. Not one person can come up with a good reason why. I'm probably just gonna do that, you know, just like take it easy. Just take it semi-easy on that slope. Found Uniba! Thank you for the 100 bits, buddy. Safe. Oh! Right, we took a star here. This is where we go. This is where we use the star. Right, and we can get that if we want. That's like optional. Right. Okay. It's all coming back to me. Save. Here we go. That's not the right one. Dang it! Kill me, please. So we want fire flower in a perfect world and this in a perfect world. Save. Alright, here we go. What am I doing wrong here? Am I doing that wrong? Yes! Dude, I don't remember where to go! Where do I go? I don't remember. Was it here? Was it here? That's not right. That's definitely not right. That's the one. That's the one. I'm supposed to go. Dude, it's been so long since I've done this, apparently. Oops. How long ago did I do the Marihour? It's been a while, right? It's been like a few years. That's where I go. Yeah. It's all coming back to me now. Whoops. It's all come back to me now. Did it. I did it. I figured it out. Okay, we got that all settled now. Can you check your YouTube link? Yeah, it's right there. Yeah. Holy crap! Puns on Pounder! it. That's P speed. What did I do? That was a beautiful song, Puns on Pounder. Thank you so much for that experience. So I think I just jump over the first statue. You can clip past the door. Okay. Thanks.
I actually started watching you about 2 months or so before you beat the Marihour the first time. It was due to DGR mentioning, oh, you should watch Slade, he is attempting the Marihour slash. I was like, okay, why not? One of the best decisions I've made in a while, and now I don't miss a stream. Not that I'd be allowed to miss, with it being a cult and all. Anyway, this is pretty cool nostalgia that you're back to this. And you can definitely beat your previous time.
Oh yeah, we're gonna beat it, baby. Jim Slam, thanks for the 100 bits. Appreciate it, man. Gosh darn it. I don't remember the jumping route there to make it super nice.
Hey,
Oh cool. Jim's limb gets nostalgia. But nope, not Punsoon Pounder. I'll never get a poker stream. I'm stuck watching endless hours of Mario attempts. Not that I mind or anything. Would chat please quit spoiling the game? Some of us have never seen this game before.
Yeah, come on, guys. Oh, gosh darn it. Look at all those grandmas. Jake the Birdie, Puns on Pounder. Thank you guys for the bits. Team Red, MTG. Thank you for the 14 months. This late, your Mario Hour got me seriously interested in speedrunning. Then I realized I suck. So I live vicariously through you. You don't suck, you just gotta practice more. Because you suck. Thanks for the resub. Like, look at me, I suck too. Look at this. I'm so bad. Look how bad I am. Okay. So bad.
Super wow, super salad taco sheer, super salad, super wow.
Okay, okay. Oh, yes, now I remember. Now I remember. Jake the Birdie, thank you for another 100 bits, buddy. Now I remember. It's all coming back to me. Yes, it's all coming back to me now. All coming back to me. Dude, why do I suck so much? See you later, pretzels. Okay. This is how we gotta do this when we screw up. That's pretty easy. Slate, read chat. Slate hates chat. Boobs. The biggest boobs you have ever seen. I love when Slate is so in the game he has no clue what's going on in chat. Slate, you're looking mighty sexy today. Is it possible I can take you out to have a nice dinner, followed by a tall glass of a strawberry margarita, or if you don't like strawberry, we can do peach. You can pick. Padres and Slate in a mud wrestling competition. Slate, do you think you can beat up people like Padres fan? He has abs. Dude, sucking at something is the first step to being sort of good at something. Jake the dog, Benny the boiler. Say you're looking mighty sexy today. Is it possible I can take you out to a nice dinner followed by a tall glass of a strawberry margarita? Or if you don't like strawberry, we can do peach. You can pick. What is so important that I'm missing? What? What am I missing? Reads. Oh, my wife has a chat? He can't read without his glasses.
Exactly. Slade, your wife confirmed you can't read. Smile.
What does she say? What does she say? She says, that's what was so important that I can't read without glasses? That's it? Oh, man. Guys, you just wasted my time. I could have been practicing these jumps. I am very grateful that you guys are here. Slade hates us. That's not true. There's no hate.
Stop wasting my time and send me money, Slade 2022.
That's not what I was saying! That's not what I was saying! You guys are all like, Slade, read the chat, read the chat, read the chat! The most important thing I can see in the chat was getting offered to go for a margarita. Strawberry or peach, I get to pick. Kahlua Queen! 11 American dollars! Holy crap! Thank you very much. And thank you for this lovely song. I choose strawberry.
Slade chat said I should choose.
Whoa! What do you guys think? Should I go for the pixely edge kill? That's what I did before. That's what I used to do. That's what we used to do. I put my toes just like a little bit over the edge, and then I duck. Oh, but I gotta figure out the right spot. Why doesn't that work as good as the other way? Dominate there. That's like way faster, right? That's like, that's better, right? Like my new method is better than what I used to do, right? Or am I crazy? Like, that's way faster! Right? Nobody agrees or cares. I'd say whatever's safer in keeping the flower. I think this way is safer. Apparently it's not. Apparently he just stomps on you. Alright, I gotta jump. I remember, I gotta do the little jumps. And then it works better. That is the best method. I put my toes one pixel over the edge.
Slate, this right would be there. Pretty cool to have on stream. It's a voice mod. We could pay to change your voice or for a few minutes or something. Reddit link provided.
Jim Slim, thanks for the 100 bits. Maybe. I think I'm pretty satisfied with my practice here. Where is my Mario 3 cartridge, though? I lost it. It's gone. Lost the Mario 3. Found it. Okay. Let's see here. Let's make some splits. Edit splits. So what do we want? We want, what should the first split be? 1-1, 1-2, 1-3. 1-1. Wait, what the heck? Why won't it let me add? What the heck? It's broken. Super Mario Bros. 3. There we go. What the heck? Dragon Feeny! Hey, thanks for the raid. I really appreciate it. Okay, let's just do a run without... Okay, close splits. No, I do not want to save. Let's just do a run without having splits. We're just going to do a full run, no splits. All right. Here we go. Yeah. Dragon Feeny, thanks for the raid. Faf, thanks for the 62-month resub. Guys, this is my first run of Mario 3 in like 3 years. Okay? So don't judge. I'm probably not going to do very good. I'm so glad that you're all here, though. Thanks for the raid, Feeny. I hope you had a good stream. Where are the splits? I just said I'm not putting them on right now because I don't have them. You're judging? This is my first run in like 3 years, man. 3 years of this game. You see what happens with when people start judging? So like when you pee, do you wipe the pee of your pee-pee? I use a bidet and a blow dryer.
You didn't click on the link in the last message. Link provided again. Slade rage, Slade rage, Slade rage, Slade rage.
Jim Slim, I'll check it out later. You said it's like some kind of thing to change voices or something. Whoa! Thanks for the 100 bits, bud. When you pee, do you sometimes drink water later in the day? Almost every time. Here is the most fun part of the Mario 3 run. The slow moving warships. Can I get the fire flower? No! I cannot! That's fine. We can get another fire flower. Run's going off so bad for the first 1 in 3 years, if I do say so. No hands. Ah! When I was a kid, this level was impossible. I always used the P-Wing on this one, just flew over it all. I would save my P-Wing for this level. I can get a flower on this level, right? Dang it! Screwing up here. Now we have to do the stupid sun level. Blech. Oh, see, I don't even want to be flying right now. This is a problem. This is a problem. Not terrible. I mean, not good either. Wait, where was the flower? I'm just surprised I remembered that route, to be honest. More level. Here we go. Get in there. That really sucks. Minutes, is that good? I don't know. That's not bad for the first time in 3 years. Thirteen minutes, 1 second. When I did the Marihour, it took me 11 minutes, 30 seconds. So, that's not too far behind.
Sucker!
Metallica, thank you for the 75-month resub. Big time, appreciate it. So 75 months of penis, penis, thank you very much, Metallica. 90 seconds is a lifetime, I know, but I screwed up. I died. I sucked. So. Astrophobic, thanks for the 8 months. Says nice haircut, Slate. Thank you very much. Woo! Alright, guys, I think I'm gonna call it a night here, though. I don't think I'm going to. I am going to.
Now to go beat Bowser one more time off stream, Slade, smile.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Samurai, thanks for the 100 bits. Who should we raid? Who? Let's raid someone that I've never seen before. This guy. Wait, he's not speaking English. Backing out, backing out, backing out! I don't know, I can't raid someone that doesn't speak English. Sorry, I can't hear if they want me there or not, you know? I don't know. La 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 la. I got the guy. Enrage Shark. Wait, he's not speaking. He's not speaking English.
Ah, c'est saut.
He's not speaking English either.
Il était pas vu de mettre un autre bloc avec.
Oh man. He's not speaking English either. Xenophobe. The person named Xenophobe on Twitch is not streaming. Zero viewer raid, please. You guys want to do a zero viewer raid? Okay. Let's find a target. Browse. Live channels. Sort by viewer low to high. This is across all of Twitch. Let's see. Let's find someone that looks like they're having a good time. Why are we staring at this star? Okay, let's just go next. All right. Let's see here. This guy.
Oh shit.
What do you guys think? Should we raid this guy?
Big boy.
Yo, it's good.
How are you, man?
Good. Hold on, bro.
I don't know if I'm cool enough to raid this guy. He's way cooler.
Man. All them sweaty motherfuckers going join.
Whoa!
Soon.
Bad language. Next.
are they actually
next,
sweaty?
Next.
They're not. But like,
whoa, guys, I'm sorry for the bad language. I did not mean for that to come out there. That is horrible. Okay. There's a lot of Fortnite. What is going on here?
El solo que explicamos los parámetros, digamos, el concursante realizó ya los 30 muscle-ups, sigue al
workout.
Segundo ejercicio,
it's a workout, but I can't understand. I don't know what he's saying. Okay, I can't understand him. You ever clicked on the video link? Yeah, Jim Slim, I will check it out right after the stream, okay? Alright, this guy looks like Harkness. English. Alright, let's ask him. Hey, can I invite my friends to watch?
Copiar. Pegar. Creo que es referencia, ¿no? Si hago pequeño este, no hago pequeño este. Ajá, así. Así tiene que ser. Ahora sí, ahí está. Hey, can I invite my friends to watch? Slade, hola, bienvenido, ¿cómo estás? I don't know if you only speak English, but I'm gonna try to communicate with you. Hello, how's it going? To watch? Yeah, I think so. If I'm just wanna let something clear. I speak English, thank you. Okay, that's great. I'm just gonna be clear in one thing. Hasuna has noticed this is like kind of a joke or a floating attack or something like that. I'm gonna turn off the stream. Yes, you can invite whoever you want. So for now,
cool.
That's it.
All right.
I'm gonna see you. Why I don't have my NVIDIA filters.
Let's go. We're raiding, baby.
Just needed to preload.
We're doing it.
I don't know why. Cool. Yeah, okay. Thanks. Thanks a bunch. So,
all right. Guys, thank you so much for watching the stream tonight. I really appreciate y'all. Thanks for all the support. I'm getting back in the Marihour groove pretty soon. We're going to be dominating the Marihour.
But.
All right, we're doing it.
Instead of trying practice.
But anyways, guys, thank you very much.
You know,
have a good rest
like
of your night. I will be back tomorrow night.
Back.
Later, guys.